For many years, the definition of sustainability has been not compromising the needs of future generations. And we can't truly achieve that until we look at health and the issues of biophilia. I think that the shift to focus on health and wellness of the individual through biophilia as a design strategy will allow us to truly obtain a sustainable future with sustainable built environment components. I think that linking design with nature is imperative. It's in our DNA. Humans had an innate link to nature that impacts our overall health and wellness. And if we want to design buildings that focus on humans, focus on human-centered design, we have to incorporate biophilia in nature to accomplish that.